Here is how I made the hamster safe pancakes. First, I added a spoonful of plain flour to a bowl, then a dash of milk, and a spoonful of water, and mixed until it was a batter-like consistency. I then got a teaspoon and put little dollops of the batter on a pan and cooked for 5 minutes. Once they are cooked, they should look something like this. I then stacked them up on a plate and chopped a tiny piece of banana to put on top to look like butter. Mr. Marshmallow absolutely loved them.